Very good feeling. Superb or excellent would be better. This level gets cleaned. Detect. Ah, Lucknuff. That's a reason. This is the first real unique. He has an escort of hill orcs who I don't even have killed yet. Those would be lots of XP. I'm a little bit underleveled. He could kill me. Got a nice chance. A captain of regiment of weaker orcs. Yeah, those are weaker. They probably will kill me. Lucduf keeps his troop in order with displays of excessive violence. Normal speed, 70 points XP. And he will drop a good item. Because he is unique. All uniques do. Or almost all, except Grip and Fang. So let's pick off his escort. And soldiers. I have a band of confused monster. Useful in this situation. Let's take care of these guys first. Those also spawn in packs. Inexperienced but tough warrior. Usually appears in groups. Can attack. Oh, I'm quite hurt. Rest up. Whoa. Lucky. Lots of money. 370. 10 times more than usual with this guy. Nice. Whoa. And acolytes. This is really. With the level feelings, you can't really know if it's caused by. Need more light. Oh. Kill. I got grazed. This means. It passed. It means that I'm bleeding and will slowly lose HP until it's passed. Potion of Heroism. Might have use for those later in the fight. What should I drop? Scroll of Light. Those are worth almost nothing. Ah. Set of Leather Gloves. Yeah. All average headgear. Fuck off. Heroism. Yeah. Arrows. I have arrows. Let's kill. Oh, there's Lactuf himself. Scary. So. Aim my band of confused monster on this guy. He looks confused. You can step a few steps back. Light this place. Die. No, he already got unconfused. Confuse him again. Q. Boom. So, Quaff a potion. And let's see. Another potion. Scary. Let's phase out. Run a bit. I heal also while I'm running, but not as fast. Confuse this guy. He's unaffected. What an asshole. Heal up. Yeah, let's phase out again. Phase door, random teleport. Where did this thing get here? And he's tanking me. Damit. Let's rest and arrow him. Yeah, let's face an arrow. Also a useful strategy. Door appears to be broken. Maybe this door closes. Yeah, and you can open a door. This is where those spikes would come in use if I had some. But basically, all really scary monsters can bash down doors, even if they are jammed. So, I will tank him with my healing potion. Maybe not. Bad decision. La 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 la. This is getting scary. I even identified my weapon with. Let's get those heroism potion, which increases my armor. And hide behind this weaker orc. Monster. Pity I don't have a sleep ray. confused. Okay, let's. While he's confused, he holds up the traffic. Oh, I managed to heal up a bit. Good. On this long corridor. Where I put my light earlier. Scary. Face door. Potion. Okay, I think I really should have run away earlier. Let's go this way. Ui. Face door. Let's rest up here. Let's go back to the stairway and hit him with arrows when he comes by. Magic. Light area. This way I can see him when he comes through here, or maybe not. Ooh, he lost his way. Yay. But he probably healed up too a bit. Yeah, he healed half his HP. But now I might be able to get him. Ah, need to take care of his escort, who's hurting me so much. Two orcs at the same time, that's a problem. Oh, I might get killed by this random orc here. My last potion. Okay, face door. Okay. Errors. I got killed. Yay. Okay, that was fun. I will dump this file to my .txt so I can upload it to the server. I will show it off too. Now I can see this, I can look at my items. What was my main gauge of Slay Giant? Nah, giants didn't hang out much here. What else did I have? La la. Mushroom of Armor, yay. But those are useless. They reduce your speed. Berserk Strength. Word of Recall, yeah. That's what I should have used. Keep rent arts if I had used them. Can look at spoilers. Or I could quit. But now, let's go to the forum. Angbond.uk.cz. Go to the ladder. There you can see lots of characters. Must log in or something like, or either release your email address. Tumar, it's his name. Choose tumar.txt. First char for my let's play. Died stupidly to Lakduf's escort. And I can post it. Oops. I didn't do what's wrong. Probably locked me out because I took too long. Wait a sec. Copy. Reload. Yeah, need to log in again in the forum. Ladder. Tumar. Choose. Tumar text. Post. There he is. Tumor, Gnome, Rouge, Level 10, Experience, practically nothing. There he is, age 59, was quite old. 17 strength, 18 to 40 effective dexterity. Took 100,000 turns. Get this in any other game. Go to level 9, blah blah blah. I was a child. Had Featherfall, free action from my gnominess and infravision. Got killed by a hill orc. Lots of stuff. Found lying on the floor. My mangush, or however you pronounce it. This is recorded too, where the stuff is found. Book of spell and inheritance from my family. My starting equipment. Yay. My quest log. Killed fine. Yeah. So, this is my dump. And that is that. Goodbye, friends. Next time, I will probably play with a mage. I usually play mages. And I will try out No Cell. So, less of a tutorial, because those are not default options. I will also turn on the last of the standard difficulty. I had AI Learn off. I will turn this on again to get to the default difficulty level. Rather, the difficulty level most people play on. So, goodbye. And good night.